हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम अशोक सनोडिया एंड आई वेलकम यू बैक इन योर ओन ऑर्गेनिक गार्डनिंग चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडेज वीडियो वी विल एक्सप्लेन दैट व्हाई आर प्लांट्स लीव गेट बर्न और ड्राई फ्रॉम टिप एरिया एंड दिस इज द मोस्ट कॉमन प्रॉब्लम व्हेन वी डू कंटेनर गार्डनिंग। सो इन टुडेज वीडियो वी विल एक्सप्लेन द एग्जैक्ट रीजन विद पॉसिबल सॉल्यूशंस। सो प्लीज सी दिस वीडियो टिल द एंड फॉर कंप्लीट डिटेल।
सो फ्रेंड्स, वी वुड लाइक टू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम शोइंग द एक्चुअल प्रॉब्लम दैट हाउ इट लुक्स लाइक। And here you can see the condition of this plant. It most of the leaves are getting dry and brown from tip area. And overall, we can say that the condition of this plant is not good. This is the very common problem of container gardening. And when we grow any plant in a smaller container, then there is a higher possibility that our plant leaves start turning brown or dry from tip area. And in this video we are going to explain its actual reason and possible countermeasures for prevention of this condition. So please understand all the reasons carefully and watch this video till the end. And the first and most common reason is underwatering. Means our plant's roots are not getting proper water at the time when we are doing watering. And there are two types of underwatering condition which we all have to be understand. The first type of underwatering means when we are doing watering, then our plant's roots are not getting it due to following reasons. First, due to excess weeds on pot surface that blocks the water flow before it reaches to deep roots inside our container. Second, our plant soil is having lots of clay so that the water could not reach to deeper inside the container and overflow from upper surface. And third, that we are not providing sufficient water to our plants and our plant roots are not getting proper moisture. So these were the causes of first type of underwatering. And second type of underwatering is related to the time gap between watering and rewatering. Means if the gap of rewatering will be more, then there may be chances that container soil lost all the moisture frequent and our plant feel stress. So underwatering is one of the most common reason that why our plants leaves are get dry and brown from tip area. And if we talk about its solution, then the answer is that we should always do proper watering in proper time duration so that our plant soil should not lost its moisture frequent. And the second reason is related to humidity that should be always available in soil. If due to any reason the humidity is getting low, then our plant feel stress and dry leaf problem start from tip area. So as a solution, we should always do proper watering and try to maintain the soil humidity in good way. Mulching process is also a good way to prevent the soil humidity, and we should use it if the heat is more in environment. And the third reason is over fertilization. We all know that fertilization is the backbone of container gardening. But when we use over-fertilization, then it also affects our plant's growth and dry leaf problem take place. So we should always use optimum fertilizers and not forget to do instant watering after applying any fertilizer. Now we have explained the possible reason with their possible solutions that why our plant's leaves get dry and brown from tip area. But here you should also know the scientific reason that why this problem take place. So now we will explain it in very simple language. So please see this picture, and here you can see the water flow system of a plant. Generally the water goes up from root to leaves and a plant maintain its growing system. But if the plant feel stress and heat due to any reason like underwatering and over-fertilization, then this water flow system start in reverse direction and the water flow start moving from leaves to root for releasing heat and stress. And due to this sudden change, the leaves start losing their moisture and start getting dry and brown from tip area. So friends, these were the actual reasons that why our plants' leaves get dry and brown from tip area. I hope this information will be helpful, and for any suggestion and query you can write us in comments box and we will try to answer you within 24 hours. Thank you and have a nice day.